We eject the SIM tray and the micro CD tray. We remove the back cover. Remove the screws from the middle frame. Very carefully, we remove the middle frame. First of all, we remove the battery flex to continue with the disassembly process. Now we lift the charging port. Here we have the motherboard flex cable. We disconnect the coaxial antenna. We disconnected the double rear camera. Lift gently the device's motherboard. Disconnect the double front camera. With the help of the heat gun, we apply 19 Celsius degrees during 4 minutes. We pick up the earpiece. We release the vibration motor, which is attached to the middle frame of the screen. With the help of the heat gun, we apply 19 Celsius degrees during 4 minutes. We apply isopropyl alcohol. Let's remove the battery. Remove the screws from the bottom of the device. Remove the charging flex. Here we have the motherboard flex cable. It's time to remove the antenna. With the help of the spudger, we remove the sub motherboard. We release these two screws. This is the fingerprint sensor connector. With the help of the heat gun, we apply 19 Celsius degrees during 4 minutes. Now we removed the speaker. We have finished the disassembly process. We return with the assembly process. We have finished the assembly process.